Yeah, man.
Where? Golden State.
Golden State it is. Golden State it is. Look, we have never seen anything like this before.
During the commercial break, Will was taken by Portland with the 40th pick. Although very disappointed, deep inside, he felt accomplished. He did something that millions of kids across the country grow up dreaming about. And he finally did it. His dream had come true.
You don't worry about that. We're just gonna go turn it up now. We ain't got time to be playing no more.
Congrats. Let me see a smile, baby.
Come on, man.
Hey.
Come on, man.
Hey.
Don't worry about that.
Look at me. That smile. Let me get a smile.
Is a Baltimore kid. He went to Lake Clifton High School, played for Herman Harid there. He's a driver, a slasher, an energy player. He's always around the ball. He's versatile, he's skilled, and he can bounce it. He needs to get stronger, carry a little bit more weight. I think he can tighten up that handle and improve his shooting consistency. But I felt like Will Barton was a first-round talent, so that was a good get for Portland to get him at the 40th pick in the draft. Portland had a couple of lottery selections earlier tonight. They took Damian Lillard, the point guard out of Weber State. And they took Myers Leonard, the big man from Illinois.
No, I'm talking about why they ain't calling him one.
Because it was on commercial.
It don't matter.
With the first pick in the 2002 NBA draft, the Houston Rockets select Yao Ming from Shanghai, China, and the Shanghai Sharks.
Yao Ming will turn 22 years old in September, and he has gotten the word that has made his night. He's the number one pick of the draft, 7'5".
Ernie, we'll have to get him a slightly larger hat, but he's happy to be wearing the Houston Rockets hat, I can tell you that. Long his rival, I should say, here in China, but now the team he will be playing for. I guess the first question would be, can you fully comprehend for yourself, for Chinese basketball, and for the NBA, what it means to be the NBA's number one overall pick?
那么就是作为这个NBA的这个第一选秀的状元秀，同时呢，你对这个中国篮球也做出了很多的贡献，那么这对你的意味着什么？一个新的开始吧，我有一个全新的联赛在我面前要等我，还有说呢，很多的挑战，很多的难题，我想最重要的就是怎么样去。
So this is our new start in my basketball and life career. So this is a new league in front of me for me to play. So there will be a new challenge for me. I know there will be a lot of difficulty in front of me, but I'm confident I will learn from the NBA and improve myself and improve the Chinese basketball level in the future.
My workouts, so, you know, now it's the time, you know, we just wait to see, you know, what's going to happen.
Praying for a game.
Am I praying? Yeah, I'm kind of nervous. Yeah, but I have been praying, so.
I'm so proud of you.
Hmm?
I'm so proud of you.
That's a blessing. Throughout the draft, you know, throughout both rounds, you know, my family and friends never told me, you know, stop, you know, never stop having faith. You know, it was all in God's plan. And
here it is. With the 56th pick in the 2015 NBA Draft, the New Orleans Pelicans select Brandon Dawson from Michigan State University.
You know, I just broke down, and I just knew it was all in God's plan, and you know, it was in His will, and I never stopped believing. You know.
See him, they're proud as ever. To see that many people that in my corner, just proud of me. It's amazing. I've been on to reach the highest level. It just puts a stamp on all the things I've been through, and I mean, the doubters at the beginning, coming to Norfolk State. I mean, everything happens for a reason.
The newest Laker right here, man. And not when you heading out, man.
Hey, late game.
Kyle, let me get a picture of you and Rock.
I had an interview with them at the combine, and you know, worked out, and that was the team I felt that I had the best vibe with. And you know, I wanted to be a Laker, and you know, we told them, and you know, it happened. So
right, how about
3 minutes to go, countdown, start of the 2013 draft, a night that we've been waiting on for 22 years.
I couldn't really eat breakfast. I definitely couldn't eat lunch. I have like an like I'm hungry, like I want to eat when I see it, but tonight I think I'm gonna eat good tonight. As I hear my name, I'm gonna kill some food.
With the first pick
in the 2013 NBA Draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Anthony Bennett.
With the 8th pick in the 2013 NBA Draft, the Detroit Pistons select Kentavious Caldwell-Pope from the University of Georgia.
The Utah Jazz select Shabazz Muhammad. Your Brooklyn Nets select Mason Plumlee from Duke University.
The Boston Celtics trade the rights to Lucas Bebe Nugeru.
First round is in the books.
Yeah, I remember you, man. How are you doing? I really liked you guys when I had an opportunity to meet you guys, so I'm excited. Definitely appreciate this opportunity. I'm happy to get there and start working with you guys and see you guys on Monday. Hey, how you doing, Coach? Oh, yeah. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Happy to be part of the team. Man, it's been stressful, but I feel good now. I haven't ate in like 2 or 3 days. I'm about to eat. I'm about to kill some food here in a minute. I just need to see the name and I'll be good, bro. I'm still over here sweating. Say my name. Turn it up, yo.
With the 36th pick in the 2013 NBA Draft, the Sacramento Kings select Ray McCallum.
That time, man.
Ray McCallum, average yearly 19 points, 4.5 assists per game. He was a Horizon.
Going to Cali. Give me that. Jamal, get him to get hype, though. Hey.
He went to Detroit to play for his father. He's a really good athlete.
I'll take it, bro.
He's
he's got, I feel relieved. Like, I can eat now, man. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Oh, you good?
Congratulations.
You good? Oh, my gosh, man. I can't get a hug?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
My boy won. Appreciate it, man. Ross, you're going to Cali.
You can relax now.
Right. Chilling now, man.
Milwaukee is about 40 seconds. Okay.
With the 17th pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Milwaukee Bucks select DJ.
Hey!
Take the private jet to Milwaukee.
Hey, can I get quick bars real quick?
Look, in high school they said they couldn't league me.
Yeah.
The date is June 22nd. Just league me.